Do you still remember the time we didn't use the internet? It was so peaceful, no distractions, isn't it? Until the internet became popular and almost everyone was using it. Students affected by this, loss of diligence, presence of distractions, doing homework in rush hour, we known as cramming. All because of the distractions made by the internet, playing online games, always looking at the screen of our gadgets, and sadly, our world that is so beautiful are no longer noticed. Because of the internet, online games became popular and students have become addicted to it. Instead of doing activities given by their teacher, they prioritize cutting in class to play in computer shop because of their enthusiasm for it. The internet also affects our mental health, we known as depression. Because of the distractions that internet gives us, we forget to do our homework. That's why we are piled up with tasks and we work in rush hours. With so much of it, our mind can't handle how it can be done in few hours that is left. Can I still do it? Will it end? I'm like a bomb about to explode. It affected not only us but also our parents. Now we are failing in our mark because of laziness caused by the internet. Unable to move from bed, from the chair, and also from the floor just to use internet. We are scolded and told by our parents, "Go ahead and study. All you did was to lie down, sit, play, and watch. You have done nothing. You're full of laziness, even your studies are neglected." These are the disadvantages of the internet. We can't use the internet without the gadgets, which all we know that has blue light coming from its screen. An ophthalmologist said on its study that blue light from gadgets could accelerate blindness and hurt vision. Over 4 million people across the globe wear glasses, caused by the intensive use of gadgets, all because of the internet. The internet is the one that caused us problems. The internet was the reason of our laziness, cutting in school just to play in computer shop. The internet gives us the depression by cyberbullying, always cramming, pressure from parents. The internet also caused scammers to grow by online selling. It's all because of the internet. The internet was the problem. It must be stopped.